Hello and welcome to another video. We're back on our GR Yaris. It's round four, the last round, and we're at Kyoto Drive in Park Miwabi. Short sprint race first and then the long one. In the sprint race, as always, you will not have to worry about tyres and fuel. Race is about to roll. As you can see, absolute chaos in the first lap there. Unfortunately, if we take it back, somebody went off, hit the barrier, sort of bounced off the barrier. I swerved to avoid them, hit Robbie MR2, and then Robbie MR2 pushes me round. I'm in the barrier backwards, spinning. Here we go again, I think from a different angle. Nothing I can do. Totally out of my... Anyway, so we move on. Obviously, we're at the back now, and to... get anywhere in this short sprint race, especially here, very short laps. I think we're down in 10th, and I don't think we're going to be able to do much from this position, but we'll see what happens. And obviously we have got the longer race, where obviously finishing this far back means we will be near the front in the second race, so to see. And as you can see, we are indeed on the last lap now. Still quite a close pack there, as you can see, with people fighting for positions right till the end. And there we go. Just take it back to leaders there. Bubble Top there, who was on pole at the start of this race, is just coming over the line now to win his first. We're done to him. We have Weave Naylor not too far behind in second, and into fighting third, so we're down to the top three. Second race is about to start. We have tyres and fuel. Race about to go, as you can see, and it is a reverse grid. So as I said to you, because I finished 8 way down in 10th, I think I'm 4th there, off the line. And I'd opted to start on the hard tyres, I believe. My plan was quite simple, hard tyres, long as I can, and then quickly dive in for softs and finish the end of the race on softs. So we'll see how that pans out for me. As you can see, we have made it up to third place at the moment, so that hopefully we're going to get a good result here. Obviously it depends on other people's strategy, and it depends on the old what happens in the old pit stops. But the second race we definitely had some pace. We had quite a safe third place there, as you can see. Fourth is closing, but he has got a penalty, so that's not anything to worry about, and he might be on a different pit strategy to me anyway. So there you go, I've just let him go. I'm not going to fight that too much. Let's see what happens. And as you can see, we've just dived into the pits here for our one and only stop. So let's see, it's going to be very interesting to see where we come out. And obviously it depends what strategy other people are on as well. So I think when we actually had a look, we came out in 9th place, as you can see, and we was in 3rd, but let's see what ends up like at the end of the race. Thank you. we are on the last lap now. And once again, it's Bubble Top in first place. Well done to him. Tepic in second, and I myself in third. Anyway, hit the like if you liked it. Thanks for watching. And our next cup is going to be five cars, five tracks. So watch out for that. Thanks for watching.